Shaggy Dog is Rickon Stark's male direwolf, and is the only black one and the most temperamental of all the direwolf pups. Jojen Reed describes him as full of fear and rage. Shaggy Dog follows Rickon and Osha to the island of Skagos, which is infamously rumored to be inhabited by cannibals. When Jon Snow wags into his direwolf ghost during sleep, he once sees Shaggy Dog fighting and killing a goat with one long horn.